Sunday, April 27th, 2014, will be a day to remember in Arkansas. On this day, there was a tornado that devastated many areas over Arkansas. The most affected was Mayflower and Bologna. According to the reports over the state, there was reported 39 people that died in this EF tornado. This tornado was one of the worst, being that an EF5 is the ultimate worst. Governor Mike Bibi visited this destructive area and quote, he said, "It was kind of heartbreaking. Those two girls that I talked to about their loss of their siblings and their dad." Bibi told reporters afterwards, "That's another destruction up here. And these people need to know that folks care about them just as much as folks in Faulkner County. There's not a lot that I can do. We've got good people doing all the hard work, but I can see if there's any other resources that are needed." Many people have been very supportive in helping out with the cause. This very catastrophic event has shown that Arkansas can come together in a time of need. The social media has been a good way of communicating, such as having many locations that are taking up essential items that are needed, such as toothpaste, toothbrushes, clothes, diapers, and non-perishable food items. If you would like to donate, please look on the Steve Comp website and find a location near you. This is Nikosha Johnson reporting live from Arkansas, Steve Comp TV, Channel 7 News. Thank you. Did you ever stop to notice all the children dead from war? Did you ever stop to notice this crying earth, this weeping shore?
I don't know.